Hey guys, it's a very quick live, so if you come in, say hi. If not, you can watch the playback. We're gonna do the watering can. I've been wanting to do this for so long. See people, other designers do these all the time, and I'm like, oh, I have this one, why aren't I doing it? So, you see me post the ones about the chickens the other day. They turned out beautifully. Very careful so it doesn't come back on itself. There we go. Stuck in my hand because they're very sticky. Okay, so we're gonna do the watering can, and we're gonna do it in the fawn color tonight because I really love the fawn against the black canvas. It's beautiful. Fawn is just like an antique white. It's not a bright white, it's the antique fish looking white. So let's get this buzzed up. Stick to my arms. Darn it, it's not my sanitizer. And I got a little stuck, but I'm not going to panic. Pull it out. It's just in the teal area anyway. It's not in the silk screen. So you see fuzzes on there. Okay. It's still a little sticky, but hi Karen. Up a little bit. A little thick. I used it last night, but it's a little thicker than I want it. Okay. Use my 4-inch squeegee. I'm gonna go real quick. Wipe this off, save the paste because we don't want to waste it. Peel and reveal. You always want to peel side to side or up and down, not corner to corner. You can stretch your transfer. Okay. gonna stick this to my table now so I can clean it off later. She beautiful? I'll let that dry just a little bit more. Hi, Pam. See what I did when I dropped it in my transfer? I got the paint on the back side, so I'm going to have to wipe that off. Make sure that you wipes here. Mm-hmm. Only on a live. Leave it to me. Out of my way so I don't get messed up. So all I'm doing is I'm taking a Clorox wipe and just wiping that off. Take my towel, and on the microfiber side, I will dry that off. And then I will fuzz it. It stuck to my hand pretty well. You can see how sticky they are when they're brand new. They're very, very sticky. I just got some on my hands. That's where we fuzz to keep it from sticking too much to the surface. But when you use a Clorox wipe on it, it brings back that stickiness right away. So the stickiness will come back. This helps keep, gives you a fuzz on the back side of the transfer, kind of gives it a barrier. Trying to center it as best I can. I don't get into this taking a ruler and making sure everything's perfect. I just kind of eyeball. And that's what you get, eyeballing. Something under there. I'm going to do it in the same color just because I love this color on this black canvas. But instead of the big 4-inch squeegee, just going to use this mini squeegee. Centered in there so you can see what I'm doing. Moving the chalk around, getting it all in those transfers, silk screen transfer, taking the extra, putting it back into the jar. Wipe my fingers off. Again, side to side or up and down, never come to corner. And I will put this one over here. Ta-da! Beautiful, huh? Now, I need to get is some, I have a glue gun, but I'll get some imitation flowers and stick, glue them up here or something. Okay, that's it for tonight. I just wanted to come on and do this one really quick. Thank you, too, for showing. And as always, thanks for watching. Good night.